Fearless Colorado veteran Evan Gill is one of the few black climbers you'll see scaling mountains in Colorado or around the world.
No one's been keeping record of black people that have accomplished 14ers. When I said, hey, I'm gonna do all 58, that made it fun. Where I'm from Baltimore. Not everything in Baltimore is pretty, but I love this city, seriously. I don't want my people to worry about anything besides getting away, escaping, and learning something different.
I'm very grateful to see some other black people that know when you're on that trail what you're talking about and what you have seen.
We need to put more effort into the city. We need to put more effort into our youth.
And then next thing you know, he's like, yo, I'm about to climb these mountains. I'm thinking he's joking. Yeah. I'm thinking he's joking. I'm like, this boy can do anything, man. And he just make me feel like I can do anything.